Hey, good morning, y'all. Today we're gonna be headed to Mob Auto Boutique. I'm just gonna be working there for the day. They're a little bit low on staff, and apparently there's a lot of work to be done. So I'm just going in for today just to help out a bit. Really excited just because I'm gonna be working with other professionals that could give me more tips and tricks, you know, things that they've learned over the years of them rapping, so that I can learn some stuff too and be able to apply them whatever I'm doing in my business, Jaylee Customs. So yeah, really excited. It's gonna be pretty cool. Gonna be able to work on some cool cars as well as do a lot of learning today. So yeah, I'll turn the camera back on whenever I'm there, so stay tuned. Hey, what's up, y'all? Just wrapping up the day at Mob Auto Boutique. Today we did a chrome delete on this Alfa Romeo Stelvio. Beautiful SUV. As you can see, the emblems are now black, as well as the window trim and the roof rails. So all the chrome is now black, which gives it a much better look, much stealthier, much sportier as well. And here's the bumper. They decided to wrap the diffuser part black as well, so everything just goes real nicely together. And something else we did today was this Dodge Charger. We did full disassembly and we knocked out the two fenders, the two side skirts, and the hood in satin black. So come check out these edges and corners. Looks great. Yeah, something that I've really noticed in the Charger community is they love the satin hood wraps, and I can see why. It looks real mean. I've done a couple of these myself at my house as well, and yeah, they look great. But yeah, check out the edges and corners. Everything looks good. Wheel well. Tuck the side skirts in here too. It's a little things, guys. Let me know what y'all think of this color though. It looks to be, it's like an aqua color and a little bit of green at some shades. It's an Avery color, not sure the specific name, but I definitely like it. Changes colors at some angles. Yeah, it's a really nice color. But message me on Instagram at Jaylee Customs if you're looking to do any wrap work, tint work, headlight, taillight tint, window tint, chrome deletes, any of that stuff. So yeah, message me on Instagram. Thank you. All right, what up, guys? So we're at Chris's house. We're over here washing the cars right before we do a photo shoot, and then we're headed to a meet right after. So check out the cars here. This is Jordy's 5.0 as a GT500 bumper. We wrapped his roof black, as you can see. It looks really clean. This is 5.0 Mateo. Full bolts on car on a drag pack. He actually has a Cobra Jet intake manifold as well with a twin 69 and PMOS. Tuned by Lund on E. It's a real fast NA car here. I'm actually having a CJ come in as well. That'll be installed soon. This is my car, of course. Like I said, we're at Chris's house, so this is actually his mom's car here. Very unique and distinct C7 Corvette. Never seen this wrap before. Looks great. Huge fan of that. This is Drew's car with Euros from VLAND. If you're looking for some, send me a message on my Instagram and I can get you them for $494. This is Sane 5.0's car. You may have seen him on TikTok. He has a good amount of followers on there. GT350 spoiler with the wicker bill. And same deal. He got his Euros through me. Very nice carbon fiber decklid that we wrapped. And this is Chris right here. Buy MPG on Instagram. GT500 bumper as well. He's part of Underground Nation. That's the meet that we'll be going to tonight. That's the name of their crew. But yeah, here's his GT500 bumper. Very nice. SVE wheels. Gloss black. Look him up on Instagram. He does photography. He's the one that's going to be shooting all our rollers and pictures later. He'll be taking rollers of Jordy's red car over there. Same deal, he got his Euros through me as well. Looks real good. And this is his dad's car. Very unique. 2SS. Really clean.
Brian BG's doing his thing. Getting a rollers of Jordy right now.
Oh my god, holy sheesh!
Y'all hit him up? Shot by MPG.
Alright, y'all, that's it for this vlog. The meet was great. Just want to say thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one. Go ahead and drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment, alright? I'll see you next time, guys.